2007 FX35, and we're gonna do some ignition cords, three on the right, two on the left, or one on the left. And first I'm gonna remove that intake tube here, probably all the way up to here, and we go from there. And then of course we also replaced those tubes here later on because they cracked. Can't reach it like that. Let's get it while it's still around. It went somewhere. I got another one sitting around. It's a regular bolt. Alright, so after that, you wanna disconnect the cords. If you can, sometimes you're better off loosening the bolt first and pulling it out a little bit. If you can't reach, it depends on the coil, but in this case I was able to reach it just like that. One, two, three. They are the new ones though. Yeah. Thank you. Number two in here. Here, number three. This back. This guy's back in. There you go. Right on this side, it's the easy side. My partner Larry, I think he already did two, so I'm probably gonna do the middle one. No point of filming then. But that's basically how this works. You just move the tube out of the way. We still wait for the tube. It's not here yet. And then you have easy access.